2003, we have created a fast-moving financial technology company with an ownership structure which provides for balanced governance, combined with the leadership and stewardship of the best technologists in their respective fields. The complex web of legacy infrastructures and individual front, middle, and back office systems is a prime example of the resulting mess when banks disappear into development silos. The overall cost of maintaining these non-proprietary, non-differentiating legacy infrastructure is massive. And as we all know, there's risk around every corner embedded into those old COBOL and Fortran code that is at the foundation of many of those systems. We all share the belief in the potential of distributed ledger technology to overhaul the crumbling, archaic infrastructure banks and other financial institutions currently rely upon. While there were already other players in the space, we were driven from day one by an overriding belief that there was only one of us that combined the critical components for success. And they were multiple decades of Wall Street experience, industry-wide collaboration, innovative tailor-made technology, and a deep regulatory engagement. This is why we came together with an initial group of banks to create R3. At the heart of which lies a collaborative approach to technology development. The result of this process is Corda, an open source ledger for recording, managing, and synchronizing financial agreements. Corda is heavily inspired by and captures the benefits of public blockchain systems such as Bitcoin and Ethereum, but with design choices that make it able to meet the needs of regulated financial institutions. Partnering with the MAS of Singapore to open the Asian Blockchain Center of Excellence. R3 was always intended to be a collaborative effort built and owned by its members. We recognized the network effect and stickiness of this technology early on and pioneered a collaborative, open source, industry-owned model rather than simply replicating the closed proprietary efforts that spawned legacy systems the banks are locked into using today. The third and final tranche of our Series A round, which opens later this year, will be accessible to R3 members and, for the very first time, non-R3 institutional investors, further growing our network and positioning R3 and Corda as a platform for the DLT infrastructure.